Hi everyone, happy November 1st to all of you. So I have decided to create this video for some of my friends. They have asked me to create a look on a winged eye. So I'm going to do so. I know I've been saying that I'm going to do it, I never do it, but it's okay. So this is kind of like a rockabilly pinup look, so is that my style? That's why you're never gonna see me with this on, hardly ever. But this is a perfect makeup tutorial for those of you who don't know how to do the winged eye. So let's get started. I'm gonna remove one eyelash and the rest of the color on it so that you guys can see how I create that look. So I'm gonna try to take it off as fast as I can so that you guys can. So I just got I'm gonna read you guys a message that I got on Instagram for one of my friends. She has a question for me, so I'm gonna just answer it on this video. And it's from Benjamin21. I've known this girl for years. So it says, the makeup artist Lulu, love the red lipstick. You should do a tutorial about picking the right red color for you. Because I can never find a perfect true red. Girl, let me tell you. I've been through the same thing you've been through. I actually had this red that I thought was cute, but didn't go very well on me because I'm dark. So I'm gonna show you the red I have, which I think would go great with you. It's called Alabama, and it looks something like this. It's from NYX. And this is what it looks like. It's the same red that I have, so I say you go and buy this color. Remember, it's Alabama 7, Alabama. So go for it, go and buy it, and then let me know how it looks, okay? So I hope that answered your question. Now let's get started with our tutorial. I'm gonna apply a black eyeliner, and you're gonna apply it just like you would apply an eyeliner on any look that you've created ever. Just regular makeup. I don't have a mirror, so just regular eyeliner. Okay, once you do the regular line, this is how you do the winged eye, girl. So check this out. So you're gonna kind of create a line going upwards towards the end of your eyebrow. Once you create that long line upwards, you're going to bring it down. Okay. So that's how you're creating the wing line. And remember that you don't have to do it perfect because you always can go back and clean it out. I'm going to go back in and kind of firm out the line with this brush and a little bit of concealer. Thank you. The rest you can just kind of blend it in. And then you want to set this, so apply powder to your face, always. In this case, I use a translucent powder. Just so it doesn't look so shiny. And this is after you apply your foundation, girls, okay? Once you're done with that, you can apply your eyelash, and I'm gonna apply a natural eyelash that looks like this. And the glue I use is a duo glue eyelash adhesive. You apply it. You don't want to apply it on the hair. You want to apply it right at the bottom of your skin. If you leave white, I don't have any, but if you leave white glue, just go over it with eyeliner and it covers completely. So that's the look. If you want to add a little bit of blush on your cheeks, you can always do that. I like to mix mine. I don't like my cheeks too pink, so I do a little bit of orange and a little bit of pink. And then you want to apply some bronzer on your face. So I use Sunkissed 803 by Sorm Company. It's a really good brand when it comes to that. So you can get this at any Sally's, they have them. Any JCPenney's, Macy's at their cosmetics section. Where else can you check? MAC. You can go to MAC and buy one there. This one's my fave, so that's why I'm never going to change from it. So I'm sticking to this one. And then I kind of like to put it right here by my nose, and I'm going to show you the difference. Let's use a smaller brush. It makes your nose go a little thinner. So see how you can kind of see a highlight there? You want to do the same with the other side of your nose. And that's today's look, guys. I hope you guys liked it. And if you're not following me on Instagram, go ahead and do so under Makeup Artist Lulu. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe. And if you guys have any questions, you people on Instagram that like my pages, feel free to comment on them. Honestly, like, a lot of people like my videos, I like my pictures, but don't comment. Don't be afraid to comment. Tell me what you think, and that's it. Just don't be rude, because I will block you. I don't stand that shit. Like, seriously, if you're going to be rude, just don't even comment. Like, honestly. But if you guys ever need any tips, any questions, anything that has to do with that, I will try my best to answer you on Instagram. And if I don't think that I'm going to forget about you. I'm always going to just comment it here on YouTube. So I'm going to just start doing that. So I hope it works, and I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and you guys have a great and blessed day, and stay safe. Bye, guys.